Because it's in the studio, I must take my calls. When I go out, your money will follow me, and I'm, it's not my problem for him to follow me. I'm taking a call because of your man. When you must deal with your man, not me. Your man followed me. You came there, you were making noise. Like, really? Do you think I can control for someone to not look at me? For someone to not follow me? So you were supposed to deal with your man. And funny thing is, I didn't even have your man's number. Even today, I don't have your man's number. I don't even know, maybe he have my number. He got it from where, I don't know. For sure he's texting me. I don't even reply because I don't have your man's number. Today you are here fighting, looking for attention, tarnishing my name. So please stop tarnishing my name. I'm here to reply this because of, I can see now, even the newspapers, they're starting to write lies about me. No, I didn't take your man. I don't go around taking other people's men, unless if the men came to me and lied to me. Of course, I came to your studio. I know you and my pincha, you are together, you've been together. And came to the studio, my intention was to work, not to do funny things. And for the fact that I came with my management team, I came with my manager, I came with my management team, three of them. So do you think I'm just stupid to just do funny things in front of my manager? You have your own problem with your men, and you are the one who was beating your men in front of us. You were fighting with your men for looking at me, just to look at me. So do you think I was supposed to control your men to not look at me? Like, really? So I managed to keep this thing as a secret because of I respected you as a woman. I can't go around and tell people whatever happened in the studio, because whatever happened, so now, because of you have a problem or you want attention, you are bringing last year. No. I cannot do that. I have my own boyfriend. And beside that, maybe you can look at me as if like I'm cheap. I'm not cheap like that. If I was cheap, you were going to find every day. So my sister, I respect myself. And I don't go around sleeping with people's men. I don't do that. So please respect me, my sister. I respect you very much. Please respect me. Don't tarnish my name about stupid things. I'm begging you.